would be like, ooh, there's Terry Siren. I need to get closer. And so I can, so he'll see me and want to dance with me.
Jen and I met at a church dance and when we were like 14 years old. And we actually met again in college and started dating then. And never stopped dancing.
So we've known each other so long now. Probably more of our life than we haven't. We've known each other. I don't even want to do the math.
In our relationship, reading out loud to each other is a way for us to connect. You know, so much of military life can be crazy. So much of it can be kind of unpredictable and stressful and all of that kind of stuff.
Awesome. The idea of being able to spend that time in each other's company and have that focus without the distraction of something digital, it really creates a closeness.
For my family, reading to each other is a way to connect even when I'm on deployment, you know. I would call him up and I would recite Goodnight Moon to him while Jennifer and he sat down with the book and would go through the pages.
The biggest part about the military life is making sure that you create the bond with your kids that you would if you got to come home every day at 5 o'clock. We have at least 6 bookshelves in the house, and they're all separated by types of books and genre and then alphabetized because we're uber nerds. And it just creates a culture of imagination, I think. The idea that information is in a book is very tangible to my children. You just need a book and a library card.
This is the most complicated potion I've ever seen, said Hermione.
And so that's who we are. We are the all singing, all dancing, all traveling family Siren, and have been for probably 15 years.
Thanks for taking the time to get to know the all singing, all dancing, traveling family Siren, my family. Please take the time to check out some of these other stories and get to know your military.